What's you are recording?
Huh?
Is it Jan? You are recording this now? Is it also
what?
Is it also semifinal?
Quarterfinal. Next, whoever wins that fight fights Algeria for the semifinal. Well, eventually, I mean, he's there. There's only five people out. So, maybe fourth or fifth place. Who knows?
How many win fight or not?
Look. It's a tie and a loss. Can you see from the, on the board, it shows. A tie is a triangle, an X is a loss, and a square is a win.
Square win, win. Your first tie, 7-3 win.
Germany wins, yeah.
That means they have a chance.
I thought it kicked him in the face. I don't know. Maybe I didn't see it. Didn't it look like he scored to you? I thought he scored.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, come on. Now, the jab was in tune.
And who is winning over there? Iran?
Just barely. No! The referee had two different signals.
Thank you.
That's awesome. That was the coolest thing I've seen.
See? 1 second before, just the 1 second.
That was so awesome. Oh, let's see a replay of that.
Sur le tatami numéro 2, équipe de la Spaline, comité, quart de finale, opposant la Turquie à l'Algérie.
This guy is the best guy. Of Germany?
Yeah.
He's the best guy.
Of the whole world.
Like first or second.
Quart de finale sur le tatami numéro 4, l'équipe masculine.